My name is Gail and I'm 55. I have a tradition in my family and it's heart disease. I have lost almost everyone in my family from it. After my father had two heart attacks and then finally he had a stroke that he died from, I became very depressed and I was eating uncontrollably. I was digging my grave with a knife and a fork. I had high blood pressure, I had high cholesterol, and I had a waist circumference bigger than 35 inches and a sedentary lifestyle which gave me metabolic syndrome, which put me at the highest risk for heart disease. My daughter would come into my room in the middle of the night to see if I was still breathing, and she would plead and she would cry because she knew that I was killing myself and she was afraid that I wasn't going to be around for her children or even be around for her graduations from high school and college. And it was at that moment I couldn't bear to see the tears in her eyes anymore, and I knew that I had to make a change. I did not want her to have to worry about me anymore. Small, simple changes are the way to give big results. I have started with 5 minutes of exercise a day, and through having that empowerment, I was able to add on more and more, and then I finally realized my dream of doing a 5K. I actually did that with my son, and my whole family was there to cheer me on. I have no more high cholesterol, my blood pressure is perfect, my diabetes is gone, my esophagus is perfect, and my metabolic syndrome is a thing of the past. Taking a family vacation to the beach, seeing my son graduate from college, seeing the smile on my daughter's face when she knows that her mother is going to be around for her.